your disposal. You are using it to extort others. So those people will come, they'll buy it. No, Bamadi, what I ordered versus what I got.
Oh, Larry money. Yeah.
Abi?
Oh, Larry money.
See, my brother, no. Work on yourself. Oh.
Abu.
Self for money.
Oh. Ogbo.
Ogbo. But let's face reality now. Since I got here, Biadra Biekwene, not a single good thing. Not a single. If you are acting like this, how do I want to be sure that you are praying for your country?
Oh, no.
In pray. America, they wake up to say, God bless America, and things will work for them now. But you people now, since I got here, Nigeria cannot be better. Nigeria can, Don't you know that there is power in the tongue? Mm. If you are saying this, what should I expect from the mouths of your children? It is what you are saying that they will learn from. It is what you are saying. In fact, Shebi, you are still a Christian. We are all Christians together. Shebi, Bible, why are you referring? Oh, yeah, open it.
Bible.
You don't have Bible. Don't worry. I will give you my own.
Jekashi. Oh, Abi. But my preacher for me, Abi. Oh, my pastor, name me.
Pastor. And you cannot pray for your country.
Pastor.
Psalm 122, verse 6.
Okay. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. Mm-hmm. They shall prosper, they that love thee.
Where is your Jerusalem?
Nigeria.
How many times have you prayed for Nigeria? He said they shall prosper. Have you ever imagined that there are some people in this country that they don't find things hard? It is easy for them. They'll wake up in the morning. It's what they want to eat that they will eat. Do you think it is by saying negative words? You sit down, you go on your knees, and you pray for the good of the land. 2 Chronicles chapter 7, verse 14. It says, if my people that are called by my name will humble themselves and do what? And pray and seek my face and turn from their evil ways. Then will I look from heaven and forgive their sins and heal their land. If you don't pray as a person, the country cannot be better. It is what we say with this our mouths that we come to pass over the land of Nigeria.
Lord, come and badura for Nigeria.
Yes, come and badura for Nigeria. Hmm. That is the cocoa of the oro that I am saying this afternoon.
Okay.
Oh yeah, let us practice it. In few seconds, let us say positive words over Nigeria.
We speak Nigeria grace to Nigeria.
Nigeria is favored.
I speak peace.
Nigeria, you go from glory to glory.
We are going higher
Nigeria.
And
we speak peace to you.
We speak peace
Nigeria, we speak healing to you in the name of Jesus. Amen.
How did that make you feel?
I feel better though.
I feel good. I feel good.
Come and rub my leg.
This your junction is far. It's very far.
You see those ones? Oh my.
What did you bring for me, my friend?
Like mother, like daughter.
Before we go there.
Okay.
Let me take it.
You don't want you to help go. Me up?
I enter now. You are frustrated. Now let's go out so that I will reduce your frustration. You will not stand up.
You did not drink your water, Nene.
Oh, yeah, we take it. So we hold it. Yes,
gently, that's gently,
report to water. We not join. We give glory to God.
Gently,
Almighty.
Gently. Yeah, bitch.
Now. I can't.
Kilo day. Come me, Danny.
Thank you. Oremi.
Hallelujah. 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 Happy Independence Day. Tell your neighbor Happy Independence Day. Tell your neighbor God bless Nigeria. Tell your neighbor, God bless Nigeria. If there's one thing we have learned from this drama, is that we should speak life. We should speak life over the country. Speak life over the country. And very quickly, we are going to be speaking life. I want you to please rise on your feet, everybody. Please, let's rise on our feet. And we'll be making some confessions over this country. First, we'll be making it over our lives as, you know, as we are citizens of this country. But very quickly, I just want you to just pray in the Holy Ghost a little. Just pray for about 1 minute. Pray in the Holy Ghost. Before you speak these words, pray in the Holy Ghost. Speak it loud, speak it loud, speak it loud, speak it loud. Generate energy, generate energy. Generate energy. Generate energy. Sebrando skelebandia toshtia kata. Zuperine masentia doshiata lide barumenastiata. Rubeleke selima na susiata ziba rine moshketeleba. Rupele setia. Don't look at me. I want you to generate energy. Rebasundia la bashetia laba. Build up your faith. 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 Sebarumena shteketalia dosia talaba. Rupele masuntia sabatolia da bashte. Rupekesia talia da bashindia la basuniata. Eripa sundia le kasia tosia daba. Now I want you to say this, and I want you to say it loud. Say it with conviction. Say it like you believe that it's going to happen in your life. Say, I declare. Oh, I can't hear you. I declare that I will thrive and succeed in Nigeria. This land will yield its best for me and my generation. Let's do that again. And I want you to say it. Say it like you mean it. Say it like you believe it, like it's going to happen. So I'm going to say it again. I declare that I will thrive and succeed in Nigeria. This land will yield its best for me and my generation. My eyes will see a new Nigeria. A nation where righteousness, peace, justice shall flow abundantly. I am part of the solution. And I declare greatness. I declare innovation. I declare excellence that they are rising within me for the transformation of this country. Nigeria will not remain the same. Again, Nigeria will not remain the same. I speak forth a new era of prosperity, unity, and national revival. I want you to raise your hands. I declare that my hands are blessed. I declare that my hands are blessed. Whatever I set my heart and mind to do in this country shall prosper. I will not be a spectator. I am a contributor to the greatness of this country, and my efforts will bring lasting impact. I see a new Nigeria where the light of God's favor shines forth in every corner, and we walk in divine wisdom and success. My family, my church, and I will experience the best of this land. I say that again. My family, my church, and I will experience the best of this land. One more time. My family, my church, and I will experience the best of this land. We will rise in influence, affluence, and impact. I declare that as we pray for Nigeria, our eyes will behold the birth of a new dawn, a nation of promise, a nation purpose-filled. The church in Nigeria is walking in victory, and together we will see this nation transformed by the power of God's hand. The church in Nigeria is walking in victory, And together, we will see this nation transformed by the power of God's hand. Begin to declare over your life that I will see a new Nigeria. I will see a new Nigeria. My hands are blessed. My hands are blessed. I will sow in this country and I will reap a thousandfold. My life is blessed. My life is blessed. My church is blessed. In my eyes, I will see a new Nigeria. It might be difficult. It might be difficult to believe, but I will see it. The zeal of the Lord will bring it to pass. Begin to declare it. Say it out. That your family will be blessed by this country. Your family will be blessed in this country. Your family will be blessed in this country. You will sow and you will reap. Isaac sowed in famine and he reaped a thousandfold. You will sow and you will reap. The Bible said about Isaac that he waxed great and he became great until he became very great. I will become great in this country. I will become great in this country. The church will march forward. The church will march forward. Build it up. My church will march forward. Your church will march forward. The church will march forward. The church will march forward. The church will march forward. If you believe it, shout, the church will march forward. The church will march forward. If you believe it, shout hallelujah. Shout glory. I will see a new Nigeria. I will see a new Nigeria. Begin to give God glory. Give him glory. Give him glory. Give him glory.
Hallelujah. I visit the situation of the country that is doing like this. Shout hallelujah.
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 Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Right now, it's time to open our hearts to God. It's time to worship God. I don't want you to be distracted by anything by your left, by your right, front, back. I want you to open your heart to God. If it's that you just want to pour out your heart to the Holy Spirit and tell him how the situation of the country is doing you. But at the same time, just be positive about it. Just like they acted drama, be positive. Be positive about this country. I just want us all to raise our hands unto Jesus. Say beautiful things unto Jehovah. Say beautiful things unto Jehovah. Be intentional about it. Be intentional about it. God is looking at our hearts right now. God is looking at our hearts right now. Just give him the praise he deserves. Give him the worship. Him alone is to be gathered. Him alone is to be glorified. Him alone is to be worshipped. Lord, we open our hearts unto you today. I want you to be intentional about this moment. Makone brana swada ba diana mana swada ba. Le prakosa dem brene swede be. Ipalus kapani na na mana swada ba. Shit.
I worship the King of Kings, for your name is holy. Your name is holy, Jesus.
The blood of Jesus is a lot on this land. Yes. Right now, we'll sing a song. That's due with the cleansing of sins upon Nigeria. Jesus, Jah, Sheke, Sheke, Wah. Oh, Lord. Holy Spirit,
our generation.
There will
As we have spoken to your ears by the power of your spirit, so let it be upon Nigeria in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So let it be upon our families in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So let it be upon every individual here tonight in the name of Jesus. You believe that, shout a bigger amen.
Amen.
All right, please take your seat. Father, we ask that in this short time of sharing your word, you will breathe upon it in the name of Jesus. Speak to us, speak to our nation, and stir us up to pray this night in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. In Jesus' name we have prayed. All right, I have very short time indeed. And my assignment is to lead us, to exhaust us, then to pray a little. And let me see how we can do that in 15 minutes. Praise the Lord. The theme of the program this year is purge. Somebody say purge. I can't hear you. Say it louder. As if you mean it. May the Lord purge our nation. Look at somebody beside you and say, the Lord will purge our nation. Louder. The Lord will purge our nation. We are not wasting our words. We are speaking and prophesying to Nigeria. The Lord will purge our nation.
Nigeria shall be purged. I said Nigeria shall be purged. Test that person very well. Nigeria shall be purged. Amen. Let me quickly just mention three definitions of purge so that you know what we are actually saying when we say purge. When we say we are purging Nigeria, we need God to purge our nation. Number one is a violent and sudden removal of people from an area, from a country, or from an organization. What did I call it? Violent and what? Sudden removal of people. Not my definition, I took it from dictionary. Hallelujah. English dictionary. So when we say, God, purge our nation, what are we expecting? We are expecting violent and sudden removal of people from an area or country or an organization. And the Lord will purge Nigeria. A bigger amen. I said, God, the Lord will purge Nigeria. Number two, it means to cleanse or rid of impurities. It means to cleanse and rid of impurities. Rid of foreign matters. And rid of undesirable elements. Hallelujah. There are undesirable elements that are troubling Nigeria. The Lord will cleanse them. It will wash them off. The Lord will rid us of them. Every foreign matter that is troubling Nigeria, when you say purge, that's what it means. The Lord will get rid of every foreign matter. Every foreign hand that is stretched forth troubling Nigeria, the Lord will deal with them this night. In the name of Jesus. Somebody say amen. Number three, it means to rid someone or something of unwanted quality, unwanted condition, or unwanted feelings. It means to rid someone or something or a nation or a life or a family of unwanted qualities, conditions, or feelings. And in Jesus' name, this is what God will do tonight over our land. And by this time next year, when we celebrate another joy, we will see all these things come to fulfillment in the name of Jesus. A bigger amen. The Lord will purge our nation. Amen. And there are three major agents of purging. Three major agents of purging. I'm rushing because of my time. Number one is the blood of Jesus. Number one is the blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Somebody say blood of Jesus. And we're going to plead that blood upon our land so well in these next few minutes. And please get ready to pray. Get ready to take advantage of this blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. Look at Isaiah chapter 4 and verse 4. Isaiah 4 verse 4. The blood of Jesus. Even in the Old Testament. So when the Lord has washed away the field of the daughters of Zion and purged the blood of Jerusalem from our midst by the spirit of judgment and by the spirit of burning. Spirit of judgment and by the spirit of burning. That brings me to the second one. The second agent is the fire of the Holy Spirit. Fire of what? Fire of the Holy Spirit. Fire of the Holy Spirit can be exercised through the spirit of what? Spirit of what? Judgment and what? And burning. May the Lord judge everyone that is troubling this land. With the spirit of judgment and the spirit of burning. And that's what the Holy Ghost fire can do. Praise the Lord. And when the fire of the Holy Spirit is upon a thing or a land, it purges it, cleanses it, removes all impurities. And I tell you, when you talk about purging, purging can either be inward or outward. Praise the Lord. Inward, that there can be some impurity on the inside, some quality on the inside that must be purged. And there are some on the outside. The Bible calls it dross. And when dross comes upon a very precious stone or gold or diamond, it corrupts the beauty, corrupts the glory. And that's what is happening to Nigeria. Nigeria is a nation that's supposed to be shining, but we are not shining because there are a lot of dross that has covered our land. And when the fire of the Holy Spirit comes, it purges like a fire purges gold and removes the impurities and brings out the shining and the glory of the blood. Hallelujah. 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 The third agent of purging is the word of God. The authoritative word of God. Authoritative word of God. And that's in that Isaiah 20, that is the anchor scripture for this program. Ezekiel, I beg your pardon. Ezekiel 20:38. Let me quickly read that. Then we'll begin to pray tonight. Praise the Lord. Ezekiel 20, verse 38. I will purge your rebels from among you. Somebody say amen. Amen. Every rebel against the will of God shall be taken away. I will purge the rebel from among you, and those who transgress against me, and I will bring them out of the country where they dwell. But they shall not enter the land of Israel. Then you will know that I am the Lord. When the authoritative word of God comes, it brings the power of purging. If it just speaks it like that, and you just see God just taking it. It has happened a lot of times in the scripture. God just overturning things by the word of God. Praise the Lord. And as the word of God is coming to us tonight, God will purge our land. Lastly, Psalm 144. God gave me this scripture as I was preparing. And let's just read it. Then we are going to use it to pray tonight. Psalm 144, verse 11. It's a picture of our land and of what God will do for us. Psalm 144, I read from verse 11. Bible says, rescue. Okay, give me in King James Version. I love the way King James Version put it. Give me in King James Version. Thank you. It said, read me and deliver me. Somebody say, read us. And deliver us from the hand of strange children. There are some children of Nigeria, citizens of Nigeria, that are who? Strange children. May the Lord deliver us from strange children. People that have been troubling our land. Amen. Whose mouth speaketh vanity, and their right hand is a right hand of falsehood. Be fast. Who is there? That our songs may be as plants grown up in their youth. That means if verse 11 is taken care of, then we'll begin to see a new Nigeria. Hallelujah. Do you understand that, what that word stands for in the opening of verse 12? Say that. So that means if verse 11 is taken care of, then our songs shall be as who? As plants grown up in their youth, that our daughters may be as cornerstones polished after the similitude of a palace. Can that be our portion? Next one. That our garners may be full, affording all manner of store, that our sheep may bring forth 1,000 and 10,000 in our streets. Is it possible to have abundance? Next one. That our oxen may be strong to labor, that there be no breaking in nor going out, that there be no complaining in our street. Like we had in the drama, you know, that's a replica of the situation in many lives. Complaining. Next verse. Happy is our people. May Nigeria people be happy. You know, they have tagged us as the happiest nation, happiest people in the world. Am I right? But we are happy in suffering. But indeed, we shall be happy. We will not be happy just because we know how to do parties. But, you know, that's why they tag us as happy. That despite for the problem, we still go to party, we still be dancing. Praise the Lord. Give me that scripture. Say, happy is our people that is in that is in such a case that is from verse 12 to verse 14, whose God is the Lord. Rise to your feet as we pray. Our projection is that God will purge this land and will transform our land. Somebody shout amen. Rise to your feet, rise to your feet, rise to your feet. Rise to your feet. Brethren, rise to your feet. I'm waiting for you. Hallelujah. Nigeria is standing up. I said Nigeria is standing up. Nigeria is standing up. Whatever has collapsed is rising again. In the name of Jesus. Lift up your hand and say, Father, in the name of Jesus. Say it louder. Father, in the name of Jesus. Our heart cry. Our heart cry. This day is that you will purge our land. Purge our land. Purge our land. Can you cry unto the Lord? Purge our land. With the understanding that you have from this that I've shared with you, lift up your voice like desperate people. People that have no other choice except God rises to help us. Purge our land. If my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves and pray and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear them from my holy place and I will heal the land. And I will heal the land. Lord, purge our land. Brethren, cry, cry, cry. Lift up your voice. Father, the God of the ends of the heart, the governor among the nations, purge our land. Rid us of strange children. 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 In the name of Jesus. Lekabaka sata tadura baka shataya. Repeketekaba. Osketetedeba. Or repeketekaba. Oskatetekabra. Barakatekabosha. Ilabakatakaba. Lekatakataya. Barabakushketeteyaba. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Join up with somebody and you are prophesying. Everyone, every seat of government. Say it after me. Join up with somebody. Join up with somebody. Every seat of government that is being occupied by strange children, troublers of our land, rid us of them. Purge every seat of government in Nigeria. Purge us of corruption. Purge us of strange children. Purge us of evil policies. In the name of Jesus. Purge our land. Purge our land. Father, purge our land. Father, purge our land. 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 Cry. 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 Kayayayayaya ratoposha. Purge our land. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Everybody on this side, you are going to begin to lose your hand. Everybody on this side, you are going to begin to release the blood of Jesus. Across the length and breadth of Nigeria, the blood of Jesus. We purge our land by the blood. Those of us here, we are purging Nigeria by the fire. The spirit of judgment. The spirit of judgment. In the name of the purge our land by fire. In this place we are praying, Lord, lift up your hand by the power of your word. Purge our land by your word. Purge our land by visiting our land. By the oppression of your word. Purge Nigeria. Purge Nigeria. Purge Nigeria. Purge Nigeria. Purge our land. Bring a change. Bring a change. Rid Nigeria of every infirmity. Rid Nigeria of every impurity. Rid Nigeria of every strange children. Rid Nigeria. Ratabo Shaha. Rid Nigeria. Rabakabash. Rabakashatalaba. Rekakabakosataya. Rebakachakaba. Grabakashata. Rebekata. Barakatakaba. Jarakata kapalaga. Leparata. Lekatata. Zeratakaba. Lekatokabaya. Idakabalo Shatalia kaba. Indalakapato sata. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Lastly, you are praying. And you are placing your hand upon your head. You are praying. It now does not matter what happens in Nigeria. I will enjoy the blessings of God. I am not tied to the economy of Nigeria. I'm not tied to the government in Nigeria. My source is the Lord. From today, I begin to enjoy extraordinary favor from the Lord. Extraordinary blessing from the Lord. In the little prayer. Let the law of exemption begin to work over your life. Over your family. It will be as if you are not living in Nigeria. Let it be as if you are not living in Nigeria. Let it be as if you are not living in Nigeria. In the name of Jesus. Ela kaparata tokalia. Lepere katete topara. Jerape katelia katuzaha. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Wave your hands to him and give him thanks. Give him glory. Father, we thank you. We bless your name. We give you glory and praise in the name of Jesus. In unison with one voice as a church, we speak to our nation. The Lord, you will arise and purge our land. A bigger amen. Lord, arise and purge our land. Lord, arise and purge our nation. Lord, purge us and rid us of every strange children. So shall it be. In the name of Jesus. Glory to Jesus.
Praise God. Praise the living Jesus. We're still declaring. Can we please rise? We're going to be declaring over Nigeria, God's reign over Nigeria. The declarations will be posted. Media, please. Okay, Isaiah 43, verse 18 to 19 says, it says, forget the former things. Do not dwell on the past. Scripture says, see, I am doing a new thing. We're going to be declaring God's reign over Nigeria, that the Lord is doing a new thing. In the name of Jesus, that he is doing a new thing. Media, we're still waiting for you. That the Lord is doing a new thing. In the name of Jesus, can you keep declaring that the Lord is doing a new thing? We remove ourselves from the shackles of corruption. We release ourselves from the shackles of the past. We release ourselves from the shackles of tribalism and division over Nigeria. Can we begin to declare that we release ourselves from the shackles of corruption? We release ourselves from the shackle of tribalism in the name of Jesus. We release ourselves from the shackle of division over Nigeria. In the name of Jesus, we decree and we declare that we forget the past. We forget the past. The past which is corruption. The past which is tribalism. The past which is division. In the name of Jesus. And we dwell on what God is doing even now. In the name of Jesus. He is bringing unity. Can you begin to declare? He's bringing unity. The Lord is bringing unity. In the name of Jesus, there is unity in Nigeria. In the name of Jesus, there is unity in Nigeria. In the name of Jesus, we embrace one another as one people. In the name of Jesus, we embrace one another as one people. As scripture says in Galatians chapter 3, verse 28, neither There is neither Jew nor Gentile, nor slave nor free, nor is there male nor female, for you are all one in Christ Jesus. Can we begin to declare over Nigeria that we embrace our diversity as a people? We embrace one another as a people. In the name of Jesus, we embrace one another as a people. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, no more confusion in our land. No more confusion in our land. In the name of Jesus, no more confusion in our land. In the name of Jesus, Masotelegelebo Shata, Malima Sotelima Kositaliande. We're still declaring that the Lord will open the heavens, the storehouse of his bounty, and pour out so much blessing that there will be no room enough to receive it. In the name of Jesus, we decree economic revival. We decree innovations and opportunities for all that dwells in Nigeria. In the name of Jesus, we decree and declare that there is economic revival, that our economic, every sector in Nigeria is revived. In the name of Jesus, every sector in Nigeria is revived. Our innovative prowess is sharpened. In the name of Jesus, our innovative prowess is sharpened. We understand when we see opportunities. We understand opportunities. We see opportunities. In the name of Jesus, we know how to embrace opportunities. We are not dull of hearing. We are not dull of hearing. Our minds are sharpened in the name of Jesus. Even when opportunities present themselves, we embrace in the name of Jesus. We are still declaring the Lord will give strength and power to his people. The Lord will bless his people with peace. In the name of Jesus, we command peace in every corner of Nigeria. We command peace in every corner of Nigeria. If there is peace in Nigeria, there is peace in your homes. We command peace in every corner of Nigeria, from the east to the west, from the north to the south. In the name of Jesus, that the peace of God that passeth all understanding garrisons the mind of every member of Nigeria. In the name of Jesus, that the peace of God that passeth all understanding garrisons the heart and the mind of everyone named by this country. Nigeria, in the name of Jesus, Masotele Galabado Shata, Malima Kol Sipalima Nosha, Rekopa Kato Sila Manasata, Elima Sotelianda Manasa. We command peace. We command peace in the name of Jesus. We command peace in every corner of Nigeria, from the east to the west, from the north to the south, in the name of Jesus. Mashatala Balagado Sata, Malima Sotolianda Manasa, Eko Rabado Sitelianda Manu Sete, Elako Shatali Baragadosa, Elemako Rebado Sitalia Manasata. When the people are, when the righteous are in authority, the people rejoice. As of Proverbs 29, verse 2 says, when the righteous are in authority, the people rejoice. Can we begin to declare over our leaders that these ones lead with integrity? In the name of Jesus, we pray for leaders with integrity. In the name of Jesus, we pray for leaders with integrity. In the name of Jesus, that they have wisdom. In the name of Jesus, they have wisdom. In the name of Jesus, they have wisdom and they ask for God. In the name of Jesus, Masoto Balabadon Shota. Rekobaka badon sitande ekila manasata eshatali manasitelia kosia. In the name of Jesus, we pray for leaders with integrity. We pray for leaders with wisdom. We pray for leaders with a heart for God. In the name of Jesus, we are still declaring. The Bible says in Jeremiah 29, verse 11, it says, for I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you a hope and a future. And we are declaring again, as a people called by God, we declare a brighter future for Nigerians' youth. Can we begin to declare, as a people called by God, we declare a brighter future for Nigerian youth. In the name of Jesus, we declare a brighter future for Nigerians' youth. They understand the plans God has for their destinies right from the foundations of the earth. The Nigerian youth understand the plans God has for their destinies right from the foundation of the earth. Can you personalize it as a
youth that understand the plans the Lord has for my destiny right from the foundations of the earth. I understand the plans the Lord has for me. I understand the plans the Lord has for my family. I understand the plans the Lord has for us as a nation right from the foundations of the earth. Elako shatali manasata. Malikato sitali mako shatali anda manosa. Can we take this song together as we round up? Reign, Jesus, reign. Reign, Jesus, reign. You are the King of Zion. One more time, reign, Jesus, reign. Mashatala Badabadosata. Nakala Badosh, reign, Jesus, reign. Reign, Jesus, reign. You are the King.
You are the King of Zion.
Judah's
Zion. Reign, Jesus.
Hallelujah. It's time for our offering. So can we tip our hands to our pockets? Make sure you are giving the best. Bring out your offering. Shake your pulses. Bring out the best for God. Hallelujah. Have we done that? Our Heavenly Father, we thank you for these offerings. We thank you for the gift of life. We thank you for the enablement. We thank you for all. Lord, accept our thanks in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, as we have brought our offerings, we pray that you bless us bountifully in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank you, Ancient of Days, for answering our prayers. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Si quiero así, bo. Hombre, lo perre. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Okay, so I will do a very brief introduction before we get to the real exercise. So the song we're singing. Amen. So there's a quick exercise that I would want everyone to do. Because this song that we're about to sing, we're not presenting. Need I remind everyone, we are not here to present. Amen. We are here to take control.
Hallelujah.
We are here to tell the devil that you ain't got no control over us. We have the control. Yes. We are here to tell him that in the presence of God, when we say, Oti dafunwa, who are you to say, Kodi dafunwa? Yes. Amen. So can we all rise up on our feet, please? Including those at the extension. Please rise on your feet.
Woo!
Glory! Please rise on your feet. Amen. So, you're going to, thank God this is a music church. We're going to use music to bring war to the devil because we mean serious business. So the drummer is going to give you a beat to use your legs to do. Are we ready? Your legs. Let's go, louder. I want to hear your legs. Stomp on the devil's head. Hey, let's go. Woo, at the extension, I can't hear your legs, oh. Stomp it. Let's go. Hey, let's go. Woo, woo, ah. Yes, stomp it very well.
We say,
Ebila,
hey,
Eyago,
Toripe,
Toripe.
Hey.
we are moving to another level entirely.
Hallelujah.
We are going to be praising God this night on behalf of Nigeria. Hallelujah. And we are going to be exalting Him because He is God over this nation. And we are going to lift our altar of praise because His name is going to be glorified. Are you ready to dance? See, you have the permission to come out and praise Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Heaven is your throne. Your head is your footstool. No power display. No one can take with you. We hallowed your name. Faithful death. Can we go? Can we go? Can we go now?
Yahweh,
we praise you. I want to lift your hands up. our nation to another level in time.
Amen.
My loss in Hoko Kida. More loss. Hey. For the Lord is on the throne. We are going for that.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Things are getting better for Nigeria in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Things are getting better for you in the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise, praise, praise the Lord Jesus. Please, let's put our hands together for Jesus once again. This is a wonderful time in God's presence. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank God for this very day, the first day in the month of October. The Lord is good to us. Put your hands together for Jesus once again. Put your hands together for this wonderful house of grace. Let's celebrate them. Let's appreciate them. Oh, Jehovah, you are good. You are good. You are good. Thank you. Thank you for these ones. Amen. Amen. You know, you have made some declarations tonight. Please don't go back. Don't begin to say, ah, what am I saying? You are saying right. You have spoken well. And please don't renege. As you have spoken, so we shall experience in Nigeria in Jesus' name. As you have spoken, you will experience your family in Jesus' name. Please don't join them. Don't join the group. We have said it. We have declared it on this altar. And we have said it is well with Nigeria. And it is well with Nigeria in Jesus' name. It is well with you in the name of Jesus Christ. Once again, we appreciate God. We want to go now. Let's rise on our feet. We are going to appreciate God once again for this year's joy to the nation. The Lord is good. Just put your hands together once again. Let's thank God for making the day a wonderful day, a glorious day, a prophetic day indeed. We have received the word of God. We have received those prophetic prayers. And we shall see it happen in Nigeria in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you tonight. We appreciate you for who you are, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Lord that reigns over the affairs of men. You are the governor among nations, sir. Lord, you said we should call on you and you will answer us, sir. And you will show us great and mighty things, sir. Thank you for Nigeria. Thank you for what you are doing. Thank you because of our prayers and our worshiping you tonight, because things are changing for Nigeria in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, as we have spoken, we declare prosperity in the land in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we know you have purged our nation. We begin to sing a new song of progress in Nigeria in the name of Jesus Christ. A new song of peace in the name of Jesus Christ. And Lord, as individuals in Nigeria, as we have spoken, we declare we shall enjoy the prosperity of the land in the name of Jesus Christ. We declare the heart will yield an increase unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. Because we have called upon you, we know you have answered us, sir. In our individual lives, in our family, we declare your goodness indeed in the name of Jesus Christ. We declare abundance, sir, within our walls in the name of Jesus. As we step out of this auditorium, we declare testimonies in various ways in the name of Jesus Christ. You said, surely you will bless your righteous. And like a sheep, you were compassing with faith. We receive your favor in the name of Jesus. Favor in the sight of man. In Nigeria, in the name of Jesus, wherever we turn into, your favor will attend unto us. Your name shall be glorified. You will always make a way for us as your children in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, as we navigate through the month of October, you will be there for us. You will defend our cause. Wherever they are going to mention our names, the blood of Jesus will answer for us. In the name of Jesus, we declare you have already surrendered with some God deliverance, sir. In the name of Jesus Christ, we declare once again, it is well with our spirit, it's well with our souls, it's well with our body, it is well with Fountain of Grace Ministries, sir. In the name of Jesus Christ, thank you, our Father. Lord, we go in this might to succeed, to come with testimonies of your goodness, sir, and of your mercy, sir. In the name of Jesus Christ. Blessed be your holy name. Blessed be your holy name. For we are prayed in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Put your hands together for Jesus once again. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. All right, we have come to the end of this service. And in wonderful service. Amen. You know what? Next year, joy, it will be at a greater level. You know what? All of these galleries will be filled with people singing and rejoicing to the Lord. Because truly there will be joy in the land. and there will be joy in our lives. Amen. All right, remember we are still in 3 days prayer and fasting. So the prayer and fasting still continues tomorrow. We have a little refreshment for you, so please do wait to take it as you go. Hallelujah. All right, so tomorrow morning we'll be meeting on Zoom, 6 a.m. to 6:30 a.m. And in the evening we'll be coming to pray together in this auditorium and in all of our branches. We'll be doing the same. On Thursday, we'll be meeting 6 a.m. to 6:30 a.m. in the morning on Zoom. And we'll be coming in the evening for communion service to round up the 3-day prayer and fast. Amen. There'll be no miracle service tomorrow. All right. Because all of us are still coming back in the evening. Are we happy? Please, let's rise to your feet and share our confessions together. One, two, go. Now, unto the King, eternal, immortal, invisible, the Holy Wise God, be honor and glory forever and ever. Amen. And the Lord shall deliver me from every evil work and preserve me unto the heavenly kingdom, to whom be glory forever and ever. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy follow us now and every single day of our lives, and we dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God our Father, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us all, now and forevermore. Amen. Our victory chant. Ah, God reigns. One more time. Ah, God reigns. For the last time. Ah, God reigns. Hallelujah.